The following contest is a triple threat Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 193 pounds, Ethan Fletcher.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
And his opponents, first, from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 268 pounds, the great, the masked man, the man of a thousand holds.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Are you guys ready?
And from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 286 pounds, Black Hammer!
The incredible accomplishments, the storied feats of strength, the pure talent of this individual is just astonishing.
Wait, did they write that down for you to read on air? Like, it sounds exactly like what I heard them saying in the mirror backstage.
The competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang. Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match. The rules are out the window. We're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Oh, nothing fancy with that boot. And a big boot!
Oh, man.
Knew what was coming there.
Look out!
Next floater suplex.
Vicious right forearm.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. Kicks out after one.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
DDT. Clothesline. He reverses it. Hammering down on the knee.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. We know you have to watch your back at all times in a triple threat match. Any other advice, Corey?
Yeah, here's some for free.
Let the other two superstars battle it out as much as possible and for as long as possible. The more time you can spend out of the action, the better situated you'll be to come in at the last moment and deliver the finishing blow yourself.
Put into position now. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Are you kidding me?
Placing them into the corner. Oh, an uppercut.
I lost a tooth. And what's he looking for here? Oh, what a close run. He's taking some good hits.
Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. Head and arm lock. Ooh, suplex.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh, oh, a near fall. That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Check his nose.
Dodges. Catches a punch.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
There's a line to the back of the neck.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
He may be in a bad way here.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Well scattered reversal there. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Going for the home run.
And he goes into the ring.
Oh man, just punishing. That could be it.
Nelson,
driving suplex. Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Overhand right lands.
Big back body drop.
Oh, gets out of that by using a jawbreaker.
Caught with that forearm.
He's starting to struggle here.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Might want to try making use of that stipulation.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's looking to unload on his opponent with that kendo stick.
Boom, face first. Makes him pay with a counter.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
He's got 11 arms and feet.
Full Nelson.
Driving suplex.
Picture perfect execution.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
And returning to the ring.
From the top rope, missile drop kick on point.
Both wrists captured. And
that was nasty.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offer.
Uh-oh.
Fighting back by the counter.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Right in the head.
Kendo stick to the skull.
He's taking this to the floor now. position here. Looking to,
reversal! What a counter!
He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it. Oh, what a windup.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
You're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Yeah, double arm lock, sir. Ripcord knee. The end is looming now.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. He returns to the ring.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied.
Uh-oh.
A long way up.
Longer way down.
Last ride. Will he be able to capitalize?
What? What?
What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
Suplex brings him down.
I think we know what's coming next.
Oh, right in there.
Oh, my right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Taking this to the floor.
Well, Nelson.
Dragon suplex.
This one is all but over.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Ooh.
That hurt.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
From that. Big right connects.
Solid punch. Oh. Held in a perilous position.
Huge toss.
With the counter.
The
long way up.
Final time, the last ride.
What an exclamation mark right there.
He leaves the ring, and there's no count outs in this one.
Ooh. Oh! The WWE,
are we about to see it again?
A sidewalk slam.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Oh, man.
Vicious right forearm.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
What a throw. Taking this outside.
This could be good. Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, batter up.
Oh! And this has got to be it!
One. Two. Three.
And gets the win, beating the odds in this triple threat.
Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
Here is your winner, the great, the masked man, the man of 1,000 holes.
The WWE Universe showing appreciation as all three competitors after an amazing triple threat match.
There's a reason this is called a triple threat match, gentlemen, and these three superstars just showed us all why.